Yeah, it makes sense. Hey, can make her, Toby. There's the challenge for the collectible. I wish you would actually give me arsenal things, but oh well. How did I miss that? We okay. Let's just I should help. So I shoot that. Okay, so there's still more fight around here. There's also another secret. I did not mean to use that. Okay, so I need to get up there somehow. Come on, not you. How does he defend that? Finally. Okay, can I actually go up now?
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can see now. Am I the father, Abraham?
Oh.
You must get. it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
That explains many things. I'm not sure whether it explains the right things, but oh, I researched. Okay, you done? Good. I'm not gonna let you summon anything. Works. That works well. Right. What's next? No, what I meant. This way, right? Should help. Oh, hey, another page. Make good angels. Image. If that's an angel, they get that entry. These revered figures serve as speakers for the kind maker, earning positions of leadership and high esteem with interspecies. Angels of URDAK are gifted with orator rings, golden halos fused to their armor, as a symbol of their status and rank. These divine beings occasionally gather in conclaves or at the summons of the Khan Maker, but typically do not work together, instead being assigned as independent advisors and overseers among the Maker controlled worlds. Cool, cool, which means all I'm missing is... Wait, this... I guess that was everything. Maybe? I do have all of the lore, right? I think so. Oh. Okay. Oh wait, that's not what I'm supposed to do, is it? No. Nope. We'll have this though. Make our drone toy. Cool, cool. Is there even anything else to get? Either way, I need to open the daddies. I should probably worry, but that's not opening, so I don't know. Yeah, it's not too bad. Well, this guy's still in my mind. I should have set it on fire. I keep forgetting to do that. I should really stop forgetting to do that. Okay, and this leads... what exactly? To a fight, got it. Another one. Stop moving! Yes. That's almost all of my extra lives already. There we go. Oh no, even more of them. There we go. Doors finally open, though I'm pretty sure it was still getting shot. At least those drones give a lot of... ammo. And life and stuff. Okay, I should probably stop saving up. Sword ammo.
By awakening the icon.
to the salvage.
It was arrogant to bring the dormant icon here. Her hubris has shattered paradise.
Yeah, on that, we agree. Was I really supposed to make that? It seems pretty far. Oh, maybe I can direct it. There we go. I'm in here now. The second ring. Which is apparently the third one. Well, whatever. I'm not too far from Lute. Hello, Lute, how are you? I'm Ran. That should help. Okay, so... sit like actually outside. So it would seem. Oh. Well, that makes things a bit simpler. There we go. Spectre toy. Placed sold separately. Chimney lot. For completing the collection of toys. Nice. And that should lead me back to where I need to go. Over here, I guess. Rolling. This is still closed, isn't it? Yep. Which means next is that way. Great arsenal. Got them somewhere. Didn't really feel like it. Probably should have waited a bit for granted. Oh no. Yep, I definitely should have waited. had selected.
Really?
That's some timing. Yeah, that made it a lot easier, huh? Just knowing what to expect. So I have 3, which means I can get the first of those. And there's pretty much just that. I totally need more of this. Okay, so I'm missing a chip book. That's it. Which is probably the one I'm about to get, actually. Power up mode for sec. Achievement unlocked, reforged the genie lamp. Of course. There isn't much left to get here. I mean, there's that, which I seem to have missed for some reason. Well, there shouldn't be any more enemies other than, you know, the regular ones. Okay, other than the boss. But this one shouldn't. Make markers? What are those? On weird the other, I need to get this. And then I guess find a way to open this. Not worrying or anything. Yeah, this is not, you know, poisonous or anything. Or toxic or whatever it is. It is kind of worrying though. There it is. So it's somewhere up there. It's oh. Either way, I need to be right back for a moment.